Well then.
Simulation dome scenario activated. Resetting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately, for you, there is only one way out. Step up to the planet.
Go. Perfect. All right.
I will take it from here.
Hopefully, don't try to do that to me. No access to times, alright. Or at least there's civilian counterparts. Ah, the simulation dome. That's what this is. This was from the beta. You fought here. I'm gonna fight here as well? This has salt and everything. These are, it's not thick glass. It's a thick glass. Things are strange. Stop moving. Can tell by the vibration.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
Now we shall see how impressive you truly are.
Oh well. I mean, you can still tell it's simulated, but you can barely. Well done. All right. See? There you go. An illegal view.
Delivering militia test subjects.
Test subjects, militia. Oh no!
Arm up! Barely survived the last one. Shut up and grab a gun.
Drat!
Pilot, tell the officer. Nothing about this is in our favor. Aim sharp.
Scenario 127. Load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Oh, we're not fighting these guys. Good. Oh, these guys. Yeah, these guys are probably they're not captured soldiers, but I mean, it still could be. Okay, go. Grenade!
Pilot, your heart rate is accelerating. Are you in distress?
Okay, busy, if you think. You could say that.
You could say that.
Your heart rate is exceeding 170 beats per minute. If possible, you should find a place to rest.
In a sec.
Yeah, I'll get right on it.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program.
Now, anyway, fight real. They're going to send real soldiers after us. Hey, oh, it's stealth. No, militia. Oh no, that's cheating. That's cheating. Can I rodeo it? No. Stealth. Oh, stuff's not working. Grenade. Where's your militia for the smoke? This is where we take out the. This is where we take out the DMR.
Pilot to type video feed reestablished. Cooper, the houses contain weapon caches.
Right.
I saw them being loaded on the assembly line.
Your tactics are impressive. I'm sure the IMC will mind if I deploy a few more units.
Real guys
this
time?
Additional reaper to test scenario.
We're around the holodeck. This is just a room, and we're fighting people. I have to actually be able to remind myself. It's not simulation. I mean, the room's a simulator, but it's like fire with real people. Suck it! That should have done something to it. Come on. You gotta lead these buggers to the thing. Yes, follow me. Follow me! Follow me, you buggers! Follow me, too. Follow me, your mama. Come on. No, don't blow up yourselves! Wait a second. Yes. Crush it! There's two of them now! Oh, but one's heavily damaged probably from the things. Okay, you guys see me do things in close quarters? Oh, Hopefully aim assist misses me. Oh. Go. Over and out. Hello! I got friends for you! Ah, that didn't work. Go. You can't jump over them in a second. Alright. Talk it! Reload. I'm kind of jumping to kill with my normal guns.
The AMC really ought to thank me for helping make the Reaper more effective. Perhaps I'll have to renegotiate my contract. How strange. This is taking longer than expected. You should have died by now.
Should have, haven't.
Kappa 1, report to Dome 314 immediately. Objective, destroy the militia pilot. How copy over?
Solid copy. Proceeding to Dome 314, out. Kappa 1 in position. Awaiting order to proceed. Over.
I admire your perseverance, but it's time to end this. Kappa 1, eliminate the militia pilot. You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
There's a dome breach. Go find a hole. Don't know where you're coming from. Remember, when they're hunting you in a hole, become the hole. Use all the shadows to your advantage. Because remember, I'm not locked in here with them. They're locked in here with me. And they're going down. Oh, I just looked over them.
Are you alright?
Yeah, yeah. I think I got a word. Hurrah, BT. Still breathing you? Yeah.
Still breathing. You?
Still operational, but unable to escape. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can. Marking your HUD.
Could, or could teach this guy to listen. I want to teach this guy to listen. This guy? Stealth. Oh, they're going in the hole. Punch. Run away. A predator on their face. We're working because they're not there. One down, and they're finally sending real guys. I mean, of course. Oh, wait a second. Does he have a Titan? If he does, can I rodeo it? If I can, I got it.
I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can.
After I'm done teaching a lesson, they don't mess with me. They don't put me in the box and expect to live. Or come out without a few punches to the face. Cannon. Too bad I don't have those sensor daggers. We're good? Got one. Highly doubt they brought just one. Oh yeah, I guess that makes the thing more sense. Now this is training. And they're just extras to fill up. Okay, this guy's here. Found them. I counted, what, three? Four? They didn't see their boss, though. That's fine. Actually, knowing where he is probably a good idea, but, yeah. I still don't think they know where I am. Now I'm using the same strategy I use in multiplayer. Any multiplayer first-person shooter, or basically just, if I'm on myself, and if I need to win, all I gotta do is get one kill, on Team Deathmatch anyway, and be invisible. Because they can't kill you if they can't find you. If I need to get that kill, I do this. Good guy? Guy. I wanna do this. Come on, punch them all. Well, aim for the elbow. Bam. Another one down, I hope. White means they go down in this game, right? It's not Battlefield where red means they go down. Actually, keep displacing because they might be going over here now. Here where the gunshot was. Huh. You know what's interesting? This game actually has pretty good stealth mechanics. I mean, it should because in multiplayer you have these same guys walking around, so it's nice if you could stealth on them. Up, guy. That is a guy, or yeah, that's a bot. So bam. Yep. Next. Again, I can stuff a bunch of all these guys, but that might not be advisable. Oh, hello. Oh, finally they saw me. Down here. Okay, he knows where I am. This place. The thing about Timefall is you always action stealth. You never crouch, prone, walk in the shadows, kind of. You go in the shadows, but you go really fast. Basically, you take advantage of surprise, as opposed to taking advantage of not being there. Or take advantage of being there. Now that 1 second before, then right after you're there. Supply cache.
Heads up! Frag out!
Frag out! Oh, stabby saw me. They know where we are now. I don't know where they are is the problem.
I see him.
Oh, there they are. Bear shield. He's down. Oh, they saw me. Again. They're not gonna win. Can I wall run? Oh, that, no, I can't. Get up here. You can start sniping them. Oh, that's a good view. Two. No, suck on this grenade. Although that went far enough. No. Really far? Yes, drop it. Go! Oh, we're getting shot from behind. My luck is holding out. And they suck at aiming. Get this out, because there's something over here that was shooting at us. I think it was one of the bots. Something here. Alright, go to the other side of the map then. I mean, technically we could have stealth, rush, punch, but no, we're good. I wonder if it's possible to save the militia, to subjects, or the militia members from the thing. I don't think it is. Might not be. Oh, there's a crack in the wall. Get Demar out. Oh, there they are. See, very aggroed. Any aim assist doesn't help. You know we got spy a couple times. They know where we were, they don't know where we are. Which is another key stealth thing. Is another key stealth is, as long as they don't know where you are, or where you are right now, it doesn't matter. You're stealth. Actually, we got this thing. Why aren't we using this? Oh, that does more too. Oh, he's gone. Alright. Go. Oh, yeah, the crates and the spy caches. Which is nice to have if we needed it. Star flatline. Oh, flatlines, which is nice. Oh, maybe you have a lot of flatlines here because. Oh, you, sir. I'm going to get you this time. Actually, are you all alone? Oh, it's too long. Way too long. Didn't go alone. We'll rush him. Stealth. This guy's going to get assassinated. Oh, you have a friend! Sword on you! Ah! What killed me though? There was no one behind me. We're doing so well. I don't miscalculate. Oh no. This is probably the same spot I was.
Kappa 1, eliminate the militia pilot. You are clear to engage.
Opening the door. Squad, prepare for dome breach.
Alright. We're doing so well. I mean, there could be a guy behind us, but I don't think so.
Alright.
Yeah, let's do the second one again.
Still breathing. You?
Still operational, but unable to escape. I have detected an opening in the outer wall. You should get out of there while you can.
Yep.
Marking your HUD.
That'd be the shadow in the light. That's where they're going to light. Oh, that's an ambush. Oh, that's an ambush. My bad. Take on this. Then we'll stealth again. Actually, this is a really good place to be. Just go here and then shoot them. Aim assist. Assist to these guys. Oh, is that your leg? I'm sorry. You're done? You're not done. Dave, kick. Dude. Okay, this is a really good spot. So far range, but if you have a DMR like I do, you're good. Where did that shot flatline? Are you last for this? Are you last this time? Yeah, you are. Rush him! And then commences just kicking him. Oh, behind me. Ah, it's only you guys that got me last time. Dude. Rush him. I don't think so, buddy. Dive kick. Yeah, it was him! It was the shield I was stuck on! Yeah, oh, the shield damages you. That is good to know. That's the problem. I don't think so.
As I should have expected, the IMC infantry clearly lack your resolve. Perhaps I have no choice but to step in personally.
Yep.
Rare miscalculation on my part.
I'm gonna have a Titan, or I'm gonna have to fight you hand to hand. Man to robot, lady. We're going in, Slade! Alright, here we go. Will be TV here, or what's going on? Alright, I was thinking suspicion that, she's going to give us VT back so we can fight her one-to-one. Or she's going to expect us to fight her in the Titan, or she's just going to fight us one-to-one. Pilot to pilot. But anyway, so, yeah, VT-7274, emergency burst feed. Mission, recover Pilot Cooper, find Major Ensign, status, unable to break free from manipulator arm action, initiating temp, number 63, failed. Reevaluate definition of shortcut. He might.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. For the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 charging. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to forced to scuttle the entire complex.
Whoa.
Some of you may consider this overkill.
Yeah.
It is. I suggest you evacuate immediately.
You know much? I don't know how much this facility costs, but that'd be a lot. Not only cost in terms of space monies, but cost in terms of man hours and personnel and yeah. Or at least she submits it, though. No, I know my villain would never admit it. Did you see my hand? Alright, here we go. Let's see if anybody? Well, that's four. Could be stasis, but I don't think so. Oh, yeah, panel.
Restocking Prowler containment.
Wait, for what? Oh. Alright. Here we go. This is gonna be interesting. Oh, no, these are cages for the loop boards. What they're using to, you know? Hope I can wall run this. Yeah, you can wall run anything. Back up, yeah. And also jump backwards.
Pilot, I do not know what you did, but a series of explosions just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free.
Well done. She kind of did on their own. You didn't hear her? Nope. Oh, hello. Normal. You didn't hear her in the, Are you stalking, BT?
This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD.
Are you coming? Just try punch running these. Oh. No, don't punch by these things because they blow up. Blow up instantly when you kill them. Just the normal instant normal taking a second. Oh, so slowly. Battlefield, that's fine, but we're not playing Battlefield. Also, in stealthing, it'll be fine, but we're not playing stealth game. Unleash is not one of those people that keep their personnel in here. Well, they're blowing it up to bite me, to be sure. Just using, DAIs. The robot. Wait, I just like to be out here. There we go. Okay, well, it's a wall run challenge. Go. Jump. Jump. Move over there. Okay, go. Not very thick, not to worry about. Run up. We have jetpacks for that. Do you want me to wall hang? A wall run? Well, yeah, I can do it. Wall run, and go! Wait, DT! DT, come behind you!
This is a highly dangerous environment. I suggest you embark, Marcus.
Yep, coming.
Controls transferred to Highland.
No, the locals as well. I don't like this. Give me the tone. They can do that too, just make up this thing, yes. Why even with a tile up in their heart?
Pilot, I detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
You want to kill me? Did it do anything to me? No star? Do that. Oh. That was the curved time I ever saw one. Didn't mean to. That one I meant.
Time to kill this bloody amateur.
Fire missiles. Oh, hello. Do that.
Battery required.
We got. I should have swapped back to the other one. That would have been much more helpful with all those titans in such a small area. We're good. Well, let's keep moving. These are not really made for titans. Let's stick it on him. Oh, that's a big creature. Oh, I can actually get to walk through them. Now you fight these guys. Excuse me, coming through. Pardon me, yellow time. Or whatever you are, the new time. Me, robot time. Oh, you actually want to fight? Oh, here comes Ash, I would assume. Melee Yang. Oh, good. Well, you want to fight? You want to fight with Melee? I'm not going to fight you, Melee. Oh, wait, Ash, you can actually join our company in multiplayer. Over here. Shield. Oh, lock on. Use the Venom to my advantage. Wait, she's a rocket launcher as her secondary, or as her normal, or Melee weapon will be her secondary. Do that. So walk. No, do it. Go, dodge. No, lock. Let's just do it. Oh, your shield. Perfect. You're going to melee. Go. You can't engage your melee. Don't worry that way. Go, bonk. You know what? Swapping! Yeah, fruit, but no. Swapping to Expedition. We're doing this. Oh. Go over there. One right here, alright. need more. We need more saves. We need burst.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Interesting move.
Warning. Our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery.
Good. Go. We're one step closer to your end.
By the way, multiplayer. Oh, yes. Yeah. I can get through it. But yeah, multiplayer, if your time goes into this, stay, you don't need. So I think your time will blow up eventually. By eventually, I mean like a couple seconds where you go. There you go. There you are. Ow! Hit a lot. We need to place some cores everywhere. And we need to dodge. What are you? Oh, you're one of those. Watch it! Arlen, you're the one that's losing. Ferris core online. Let's use it. Where are you? Where'd you go? Okay, fine. I can't stop trying. There you go. There you are. How'd you get dodged that?
Allow me to end your suffering, pilot.
Suck your own bullets.
Oh.
Ah! Why did you reload to bring your shield up, BG? BG, no! You failed me for the first time! Keep running!
Your errors will be your
what? Move, BG, move! He's not dying when I do it! Hey, what are you doing?
Battery essential.
I do hope you had
yo,
the
go, go, go!
That time is long past.
I'm used to having my own time in the multiplayer. It's a different one. Go. Ah! You got lucky! I'm used to being able to dodge 3 times! I'm used to being able to dodge 3 times!
Let us begin.
No, that'll do much better this time as you voice over this. Fire! Ah, go! You need to move faster, man! A whole lot faster than this. Oh my god, start getting stuck in the environment. This is a perfect environment for her. No wonder why she wanted to fight. Well, it's also a perfect environment for me because I got cover everywhere. To break her off. There's like missiles? Why do I try to block that? I've just used the old dodge 3 times. And dodge faster.
So
what the heck? I thought I was able to go through there.
Warning. Warning.
I'm gonna try to block that. Also, don't question what happened to my vortex abilities. Ever since the pre-alpha pickle test, I've sucked at them. In Titanfall 1, I was amazing with them, but in this, however, I suck. Good. Does it help? Pastor, go, go, go! BG, stop reloading, man! BG, move! BG, you gotta move faster! You gotta move faster, man! You're not such a thirster, but you need to try at least try! Yeah, BG's not as moveable as thirster is. Oh, come on! Die on time. Where did it go? Missiles? I try to, you know, thruster pack. Why didn't I go up here before? I tried. Where did you go? Also, Titan's not a motion tracker, oddly enough. What? Give me a second. I moved something. I was behind a building game. I was behind a building.
Let us begin.
But yeah, BT is not nearly as fast as Durster. Which there is my Iron Titan in multiplayer. Go! Oh, that's corner camping, you jerk.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Yeah, she just. Remember, she's the second Titan you fight. And she does this much damage to you? Yeah, I think we need to use Tone. Tone has more. I think Tone was actually doing better. Oh, great. Okay. Oh, come on! It's all. Yeah, it doesn't work out. Oh! Where are you? You can go up there in this field, alright? They were tried. Please, to me. BT. Oh, that's just like lying to me. Have a story. Moving the mouse and screen or doing something like getting warm too, it's actually. It is 83 degrees in my room. No wonder why I'm getting warm. Alright. I'm gonna get warm. I get frustrated. When I get frustrated, I don't. Well, I play just fine. It's just. It's frustrating. My BT. Missiles. Looks like the, oh, yeah. Can we fire through that? Actually, yeah, you can. What? Oh, we can actually counter a melee? Missiles. Punch. I'm not done with you. Oh, I guess that's my nade. Well, that was insanely easy. Yeah, I just need high damage gun.
Security lockdown disengaged. Surface access is authorized. Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel.
Alright. To the grace. Oh, that's an achievement. Destroying, getting a assassination on a Titan. I knew there was a reason why I like this gun. It's for that reason. It's good.
Pilot, I have concluded we should take no further shortcuts.
Alright, yeah. Finally outside and it's storming. Cooper's logbook. Our journey through the IMC dynamic testing facility was supposed to be a shortcut through some difficult terrain. It wasn't a very good one. No more shortcuts. We arrived at one of the coordinates for Major Anderson. All we have to do is find him and get some answers. What happens after that is anybody's guess. We're still on a planet that doesn't. We're still on an enemy's planet, and we get off it. Picking cause. Grabbing it. Anderson's really quick.
Pilot, Major Anderson is here. Investigate this facility. I will meet you on the other side.
Little paper car anyway. Don't catch you again, BT. Let's do that one.
Don't get captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Yes. But I got the car this time. That's not bad though. Alright, so yeah, that'd be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Oh, I kept this thing though. Alright, so that'd be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Or the session, I mean. Thanks for watching. Do appreciate watching this. This session. It means a lot to me. Also, you have to leave a comment. Do more suggestions for the series or any tips on how to play. Titanfall 2 in general. No dips. Steam's comments for a real deal dip. And by the way, I also have a Twitter, which is Twitter channel updates as well as use the games and doing half done or news in general. I think I'm interested in. Like Titanfall news, and also if you're interested in me playing your game mod or interested in doing a call with me, I do a business email which you can contact me on. You can find that in the description with Twitter if you prefer using YouTube private message instead. You can do that. And finally, if you have a question about this video or question about these video session for the series or any other, please put in comments below so everyone can see it. All right, well that'd be it for this session, and I guess. See you in a skin.